Roy Cooper and Dr. Amanda Cohen, the head of the Department of Health and Human Services for the state, sat down in Raleigh with Dr. Deborah Birx. She's, of course, part of President Trump's coronavirus task force. In the meeting, they discussed North Carolina's multi-pronged approach to the too slow, the spread of COVID-19. Dr. Birx shared lessons learned from other states and offered surge testing resources for college campuses. And